Hey everybody, HMV here. Playing more Just Cause, and we are keeping it real, apparently. The farthest distance real without touching... Oh, I got an achievement of some sort. It really wants me to open the comm link, and it's basically blocking my ability to see anything. One thing I've noticed is, like, there's some snap with the grappling hook. It snaps to things that I can grapple to. And it seems to be pretty smart about it. Like, if I snap this, it puts me right here, and I can just jump on the top of the building. I'm gonna say that's okay. I like that. Obviously there's this guy's car, things like that. So far I'm pretty happy, but we're gonna open up the comm link and see what happens. Oh, that's just stuff. Select your next mission, Mario's Rebel Drops. Okay, oh wow. This is a big island. I don't know how big it is compared to, say, Panao, but it looks pretty good. We're here. Mario's Rebel Drops. I just selected this. This panel has info about the selected mission and rewards for completing it. We must liberate the settlement. This is how you unlock the mission. And then here's Manea. This panel has a list of chaos objects you need to destroy. Aha, we've done this before. To liberate the settlement. Let's head to Manea. Oh, I like this. Press space to open up the context menu. Place waypoint. Select place waypoint to add a waypoint. And now it tells me how to get there. Now close the comm link for tab. Okay, so the comm link is not what I thought it was. We could take this car. Let's do it. Let's see how driving is. Let's actually... Okay, now hold B to look back. That's never going to happen. Whoops.
Perfect parking space.
That is... basically what I normally go through in cars in this game. Yeah, whoops. Whoa. Okay. That was weird. I do like the more smoothness to the grapple. Oh, there's a cave. Oh, that's not a cave. That's like a road that you can just see the... Now, what happens if I grapple a car? Apparently nothing. Okay, it doesn't do the thing like it did before where it would automatically de-parachutize you. Oh, that was sweet. Farthest distance reeled without touching the ground or deploying a parachute.
Welcome to Manea.
Manea.
I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Firvelos ruined this beautiful city.
Okay. So I need to follow the tour.
Our intelligence reports a limo en route to pick up a Di Ravello informant. Steal the limo and proceed with the pickup, impersonating the driver.
get in the vehicle.
Right. Now pick up that informant. Don't attract any heat, or you'll give yourself away.
Oops. I have to drive a car carefully? This might be trouble. Oops.
Volunteer to lay your life for the preservation of stability. I feel awed by your sacrifices and strive every day to earn such respect.
Come on, get in my car.
Listen close. The military cannot know we're tracking their informants. To dispose of them, but it must look like an accident. Crash the vehicle, but dive out at the last second.
Driver, I was told this limo can be equipped with a blacklight. I can't possibly get funky back here.
Nicely done. Maybe there's a future in espionage for you after all.
Can I steal his stuff? No. Okay. The parachute's much different than it used to be.
Tear down that statue, Rico.
I will. What's the best way to tear down the statue? Probably get a car in here. Although apparently you can... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Apparently you can grapple hook his arm to his head... And then use the, what is it, shift? Nope, that didn't work. Tear down the statue, huh? How many rockets do I have? I have 5. Okay, let's be boring. Oops. Oh, there are authorities here. Oh, I stop at the edge of places. Excuse you. I could use a car. Yeah, and just so you know about this series, most of this kind of stuff I'm going to do on my own without you guys along for the ride, as it were.
These are not Policia. These are the Ravelo's thugs. Violent enemies.
You go to that car. Oh boy. How do you shoot your grenades? That's what I want to know. Go.
One and done.
Okay. That was bad. I mean, I don't know exactly what I'm doing here, other than killing people. Okay, this is the tab key. That would have blown something up. Oh, they come out of there, but I can't go in. Okay. That's funny. Okay. Need to call in the... I don't want to call in the rebels. I want to open this door.
Dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Okay, let's call in the rebels. Oh, no. That need to call in the rebels. Or not calling those. Excuse me. Okay, this isn't working. Let's get in this pickup truck and get out of here. Sorry, sir. Things have gotten a little bit out of control, but that's okay. We're used to that.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
At least I don't jump out and hit my parachute when I accidentally hit the space bar. But I don't actually want to be down here. Oh, did I just die? I think I just died. No, I didn't.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Farthest distance traveled in ragdoll, 77 meters. I appreciate that.
What is the situation? Respond!
The poisonous lies propagated to the diseased Western social media corrupts the minds of all exposed. I offer the only known antidote. Truth.
Nice, you actually blow up things separately from each other.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
I do appreciate the new explosions. Okay, but what I want to do is use this truck to hit every piece of... Oh, at least they break apart. If I hit them hard enough, I'll just go in. Okay, Mr. Panay or whatever your name is.
Reestablish visual contact.
Oh, this truck doesn't have what it takes, I don't think. Oh, I think it... No, it didn't. Okay, screw this. We're gonna do what I should have done at the beginning.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large.
Okay, what do I have to do now? Okay, apparently do need to call in the rebels.
Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
It says call in the rebels, and I thought it said to hit E or hold E to call in the rebels. Or maybe... somebody got in the truck and is driving the head around. That's awesome. Okay, so we need to wreak more havoc. That's all we need to do, I think. Hi there, how you doing? I hear the guy's voice. There it is.
Mediterranean waters, an unyielding masterpiece, only surpassed by the people controlling it.
Okay, is that enough chaos?
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Oh, you just got killed by a sub-compact. Are these good guys or bad guys? These are the bad guys. They're like in luchador masks.
Adios, amigo.
Stay thirsty, my friend. I still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, obviously I'm supposed to be wreaking havoc. Aha, more radio towers. Yeah, you have to actually, like, take out each part.
We've lost visual contact.
Oh, that looks like...
Pan out and search.
I like how it puts holes in it.
Target is at large. Visual contact immediately.
That's pretty awesome. Okay. Have I... Now, how do I call in the rebels? I need to know that. Let me... Okay, that doesn't... you'll locate the rebel immediately. Options. PC controls. Call in the rebels. Maybe this would be a UI thing. No. Okay, well, I guess I'll just keep playing until the game tells me again what to do.
Gidley, do not let him escape.
Escape? Why would I escape?
No charge.
Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
Okay, I've already been here. I hope those guys aren't rebels. No, they can't be. Your personal best bullet? I don't know.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Bring everything you got.
It's apparently supposed to go over here, maybe? It says weapons. Or is that just telling me that there were weapons here? I guess that was just telling me there are weapons here. Hey.
Easy.
Okay, and then... Oh, apparently I'm supposed to be opening both of these doors. I don't know what that timer was for. But I see the rebels are taking these places over. Oh, I see. He's gonna call for support if I don't kill him. Interesting. There are grenades over here. I can totes do that.
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates.
Okay. Am I good? Did I win? Apparently not. Locked mission. Liberate the settlement. Okay. Is this a piece of chaos I need to do? 0 of 1 billboard, I need to raise the flag. Aha! Okay, so it tells me here. So I need to destroy this billboard and raise the flag. I probably have to do the billboard first. So where is the billboard?
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Okay, I think that little thing in the center of my screen is telling me I'm close. Now I'm close enough, it should tell me where it is. Aha! Is that the billboard? It's not telling
Understood.
Me that that's the billboard.
We are providing additional manpower at your location. Calling off search. Return to your posts.
That looks like the billboard. I would like to zoom in farther, but that's the farthest I can zoom in. Or maybe it's like right down here. Ah, here's the billboard.
Respond immediately.
Okay. Okay, you just have to do enough damage to it, I guess. Putting a billboard right next to the billboard is bad. Hey! Hit me with your car. Okay, now I need to raise the flag. See, we're not destroying, we're making it good for the rebels. E to raise the flag. Bad flag down, good flag up. Because we're... This town's garage is now open for business. Bring civilian vehicles to the garage to add them to your drop list. Okay. Hillside Sprint. New challenge unlocked. Don't care. New challenge unlocked. 2 out of 3 settlements have been liberated. He is losing control of the province. Oh, this reminds me of...
I got a proposition for you, amigo. Over.
Okay. That's the tour.
Malaya has been set free, my friends. The D-Revelo Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolucion, mi fratres y sorores.
Yes, mi fla-la-la, fla-la-las.
These wingsuit courses are amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.
Oh, really? Well, let's try it. Wingsuit course. This can't hurt at all. Oh, dear lord. Wingsuit through the rings to earn points. Earn bonus points by flying through red rings and skimming the ground. Okay. Space to jump. And then eat a wingsuit. Okay, perfect. Oh, I see. The red rings are in the middle of the white rings. Oh. Oh, dear God. Where am I going? I'm going to the right! Oh! That is not easy. I got 0 points. Can I try again? 2 more gears to unlock this gear mod. I don't even know what that means. Okay, can I try it again? Yes, I can retry it again. Okay. Without having to, like, go back to the helicopter. Definitely gonna try this a couple times. Okay, these ones are easy, but I kind of want to come in a little low. So I have time to pull up here. got my three gears. Nice. That's awesome. I got three of the five gears. I'm going to say that's good. I will probably never care anymore. Reel in boost, which is a gear mod. I think that's good, right? Next, unlock steady hand. Four more gears to unlock. Okay, so I just have it now. I don't have to, like, learn it or anything. Okay, let's control to exit. Whoa! Probably would have been important to know this. Okay, open the comm link for tab, because you're not going to let me do anything. Oh, no, I need to activate the gear mod. Okay. Is it this? No. Oh, it wants me to click on Wingsuit. Reel in boost. Get a speed boost while reeling in by holding shift. It's activated. Come back anytime to toggle it on or off. Okay, so control to exit. Okay, hold down control.
They sell those around here?
That was shift. Yes, they do sell them around here. That didn't do it. Maybe I have to have the wingsuit on. Okay, E for wingsuit. That did nothing. Whoa! That is not easy. I am gonna say, how do I go shift control? Yeah, the camera controls for swimming are not exactly easy either. Oh boy. Wow, yeah, these controls are difficult, I'm gonna say. Lots of keys you have to hit at the exact right time. Okay, can I get up there? Now if I hit E, oh, that hurt. What if I hit E again? I'm ragdolled. Okay, I want to learn this thing here. Okay, I hit E and I do that. Okay, now we're doing good. Okay, now if I grapple to something, that just pulls me to the ground. This is basically garbage. I spent my gear wheel monies on nothing. Okay, that kind of worked. Ah! Yeah, that is not easy. It's fun, but it is not easy at all. And holding control does not do what the thing says it would do. Ah! Oh! Header right into the building. And into the tree. And I don't see my health anywhere in this game, by the way. I'm going to assume that it just kind of tells me when I'm about to die. Okay. Mario's Rebel Drops. Let's start this mission.
Rico, you made it!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
Oh, he's got a garage.
It's a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Okay. Couldn't I have gotten to those coordinates first?
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Yeah, see, I lose the wingsuit ability when I grapple. I have to grapple very specific things for the wingsuit to work, and There's no indication at all that there are any of those things. And you lose a lot. Like, I used to be able to get all the way around Panao. It feels like it's nerfed the parachute a bit in order to make the wingsuit more attractive. So I'm gonna try...
Are you there yet?
Okay, hitting E again turns off the grapple.
Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Okay, open the comm link. Map. This is me. Select Manea. Select the garage. Select Manea. Select place waypoint on garage. Perfect. Now close the comm link. Oh boy, this will be fun.
Why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins. Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Okay, good. I can use the rocket launcher while on the bike. Oh my.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Excuse me. You guys are far too freaking out. Okay. How do I get to this dock? Hi there.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
It's processing. This vehicle is now unlocked, and it appears in your drop list. That was going a lot faster than I drove it.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
That I'm not gonna use.
Whoa, hey, chillax, Rico, I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there.
Grab some what? Hold R, okay. Grab some beacons.
Well, you get them?
Sure.
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
The Rebel Drop app, okay. Tab, Rebel Drop. Vehicles. Go to the vehicles category, okay. Find the Ebus Eagle. Oh, it's a helicopter tab. Okay. Go back and select the helicopter tab with control. Helicopters. The Ebus Eagle. And now add any two-handed weapon and dual-wield weapon to the drop list. Okay, two-handed. Let's go with this, I guess. And dual-wield, let's go with submachine guns. I don't know what's good. Let's check this one. Request your drop with Y.
Yes! You're getting a
chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them. And voila!
Oh, God, Mario.
And the guns.
Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Nice. Okay, so
this
we're gonna
looks
pick
deadly.
There we go. Submachine guns and a helicopter. Okay. Well, it would be a shame not to take our new helicopter.
To liberate the province of Bahia.
I'll do that.
To free a province, you need to liberate all the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Bahia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Okay. Tell you what, I think I will do that next time. I hope you enjoyed watching this. I definitely enjoyed playing it. I'm HMV, and I will, as always, talk at you later.